It was a dark and spooky Halloween night when I, Dracula, thought that I would invite all of my freaky friends who were there in a flash to a big dance party, a monster bash! Wolfman, Frankenstein, and Mommy were there, while Medusa fed some mice to the snakes in her hair. It was a groovy good time for a vampire bat to fly out of his coffin and... Wait, what was that?
She's on!
Never been something but my tears.
Actually, we were just dancing.
Hell did the beast from whence he came? You're in Castlevania, this is in a game. Now run away, free this land of its chains. It's God, it's my witness, I shall see you all slain.
Later that night, we went back to my castle where we could dance in peace and also never get hassled. We had fun playing Twister on my queen-size bed. The party was smaller cause Wolfman was dead. At midnight I heard the Grim Reaper say, I brought Guitar Hero, so who wants to play? It was Swampman on vocals, Nosferatu on bass. Boy, you should have seen the silly funny look on his... Oh God, no!
She's on!
Never feel yourself in Belmonte.
Shit! For the love of God, Simon, what the fuck is your deal?
You don't invite me to your parties, do you know how that feels?
Are you freaking serious? You killed all my guests, just cause you felt left out?
No, yes.
Well, monsters like me can still be your friend, just stop bringing our lives to a god-awful end. Now since we are the only ones left alive, let's play two-man twister, come on, give it a try.
Alright!
Right foot green.
Sorry. Force of habit. Well, he is dead. Looks like I have won at Twister.